Now, Peter Slipper and Kevin Rudd, what are they up to? They met in on the Sunshine Coast at a function at a school on Saturday, or was it Friday, late Friday? And this is the result.
Mr. Slipper, is it surprising that you're closer to Mr. Rudd than what you are to Alex Somlay?
No. I think Alex, to be honest, every morning consumes a bag of lemons. He has a fairly sour outlook on life, and I think that when he announced his retirement, that was great news for the Sunshine Coast, great news for Fairfax, and also great news for golf courses.
And that you'd like to have Mr. Rudd?
Peter Slipper just had all these insults ready to go, all lined up. Mm. Whose side is he on?
Well, you know, he was the one that became Deputy Speaker, and there was another Liberal luminary in the same seat on the same day, not far from there. But that whole press conference was talking about their 20-year friendship and what great mates they are. So, kind of interesting. Yeah.